I'm going to explain how to fit a Nikon lens to a Nikkormat camera with a pre-AI lens mount. Open the camera up, move this all the way to the right, back of the lens, set aperture to 5.6. So there, 5.6, by lining up the number 5.6 to the dot here, and then match this prong with this one here on the camera and rotate counterclockwise like so, and then move to both sides of the aperture a couple of times and